jungle. New evidence suggests collusion between Netanyahu and Israeli telecoms tycoon. New evidence links yet another of Netanyahu's confidants, whose name hasn't yet been mentioned, to the allegation that Bezeq-controlled Walla news site provided Netanyahu with coverage biased in his favor. Read more following the link in the video description. Ramah alumni protest camps occupation education. Around 20 young people held a rally on Tuesday outside the New York headquarters of Camp Ramah, the conservative movement's summer camp system, to protest what they saw as the camp's inadequate discussions of Israel's policies toward the Palestinians. Read more following the link in the video description. How's life treating you? Look to Sarah for the answer. Rashi was a Torah scholar and commentator in the 11th and 12th centuries whose teachings were known for being accessible both to venerated students and to beginners. He was also a vintner, which would certainly have added to his popularity here in California. His comments on Torah and Talmud have a go-to quality about them. There are other important, brilliant commentators, of course, but to this day, shorthand for asking for a deeper explanation of something is often summed up as "What's the Rashi?" This week's Torah portion, Chaye Sarah, is no exception. Read more following the link in the video description. How students attend training in Israel, Times of India. Ludhiana, Pushpadami, Nihapathak and Shweta Priyadarshini, PhD scholars in the Department of Food and Nutrition, Punjab Agricultural University, PAU, attended the Mana Center Program for Food Safety and Security Summer Institute 2017 Policy and Nutrition Track at the Tel Aviv University, Tel Aviv, Israel. They were awarded Planning and Budgeting Committee, PBC, scholarship. It was attended by 40 participants from 09 countries. Dr. Anita Kocher, head, Department of Food and Nutrition, congratulated the students. Pushpadami is pursuing PhD under the supervision of Dr. Kiran Baines, professor, food and nutrition, and Dr. Harpreet Kaur, assistant professor. She is working on the development and evaluation of emergency relief foods, ERF, for disaster-hit evacuees. Nihapathak is pursuing PhD under the supervision of Dr. Anita Kocher, professor, and head, food, and nutrition. Her research work is on the impact of supplementation of nutritious extruded snacks on nutritional status of malnourished children. Shweta Priyadarshini is pursuing PhD under the supervision of Dr. Jaswinder Kaur Brar, professor, food, and nutrition. She is conducting her research increasing the chromium content of fenugreek seeds and studying its synergistic effect on diabetic rats. It aims at the development of a potent therapeutic agent for the treatment of diabetes. Dr. Kocher said this training program provided great insight on multiple aspects of food and nutrition security. It improved the knowledge of the students on agriculture food nutrition nexus and provided them with a new perspective regarding combating the global food security issues, Shia added. They also got an opportunity to exchange their research experiences with the worldwide scientists and policymakers. This would help them in improving their vision and understanding the scenario of different approaches being practiced globally towards sustainable development with the goal of enhancing nutrition and health and ensuring food safety and security for the future generation, she observed. Read more following the link in the video description.